K Kavitha was produced in court after ED questioning yesterday. Remember, she was arrested after a raid on her home in Hyderabad, and she called it an illegal arrest as she went in to the court. She has been named in the liquor policy case, and the ED has sought 10 days of custody of K Kavitha.
Illegal arrest. They're going to fight it out in the court.